وبن اف ام اخت محن اف تاوي ام روت اف وبن اف ام اخت محن اف تاوي ام روت اف هي رايزس ان هورايزن اند هي هاز فيلد ابر اند لور ايجيبت اوف هيز لاف اور ويز هيز لاف دبليو بي ان وبن از تو رايز وبن از تو رايز اند هير از ذا ديترمينتيف رايز سو اتس ذا سن ذا سولار ديسك از جاست ا ديترمينتيف سو اول توجذر از وبن تو رايز اف هي He rises. M in. Akhit means horizon. Akhit terminates with T, so T here is a phonetic complement, not to be added again as in pronunciation. Altogether is Akhit. Akhit is a place, horizon. So this is the determinative of a place. So Weben, rise, F, he, in, horizon. He rises in horizon. Who is that? The god Ra, the solar disk, the sun. Weben, F, him, horizon, he rises in the sun. Meh, to feel. Determinative. N F N past F he has filled mehanef he has filled ta 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 so this means plural so the dual plural in ancient Egypt is with we so tawi tawi the two lands upper and lower Egypt mehanef he has filled the two lands tawi tawi means the two lands tawi means upper and lower Egypt tawi means north and south of Egypt So Mehnef Tawi, he has filled upper and lower Egypt. M with Mer are phonetic complements. WT Merut. Merut means love. A lot of love, huh? F his with his love. With his love. All this together is love. Merut. A lot of love. So Merut F Merut F means with his love. So Weben F M Achit Mehan F Tawi in Merut F. He rises in horizon and he has filled the two lands with his love. Weben F M Achit Mehan F Tawi M Merut F. Weben F M Achit Mehan F Tawi M Merut F.